I give you the real. So check this out. I don't know about MSC, y'all. I don't know. The food, okay, you know, things happen, but the whole ship seemed like the AC is out.
That's why I'm gonna do it again, because I don't trust y'all at the back. I don't trust y'all over there. Three, four, to the right, left, right, left, to the right.
At the terminal today for MSC, we are at terminal 10. As you can see, the luggage comes in and you put it on the cart, and then we are on our way. All right, you guys, thank you, sir. Have a good one. All right, so the first thing you see, security, we're getting ready to go up. And so, as you can see here, that's the entrance for the yacht club. I'm just filming. They talking about my yacht club. I wish I was. All right. So, well, let me find our entrance. There she is, you guys. The MSC Seashore. So while you wait to check in, restroom. All right, so it is now about 10 minutes until my boarding time. So I'm gonna go ahead and get in line here. Terminal entrance. Check in. Now I did wanna know that earlier, if you came before your check-in time, they were turning you away. So, just take notes, and if you're special like me, no, I'm kidding. But then, of course, once the line died down, then, of course, they started letting people up. So, I had to film, so I wasn't too concerned, but here we go. All right. Come on, MSC Seashore. Let's get this party started. 4-day cruise to the Bahamas here. All right, so once you get through security, you go to check in. Oh, the AC, that's what I'm talking about. Oh. I feel like it was a pretty smooth process. They seemed like they was ready to go home, the workers. It wasn't with no shenanigans today. All right, so pretty smooth process. Herding them in like cattle, one by one down the row. Okay. See how they got some water for you over there? Just in case you're a little parched, get you some water, because it is a hot one. Even in here, like I said, the AC is blowing, but woo, still burning up. So as you get close to the front, you'll notice they have these different counters that you'll go to, which are the check-in counters. So once you hit one of those, then you'll be able to board the ship. So pretty smooth process so far, which I do need to talk to them. So I'm actually glad they're taking, you see them taking, you know, your photo, making sure your documents and everything match. So we will be on board really soon. And also, just to mention, the yacht club does, of course, have their own entrance area. All right, y'all, so I checked in and now I'm headed to the ship. So they basically just let you know what most of y'all already know. When you get on, of course, do your muster. So I'll head to the room, get my key, and of course, do my muster, and then probably get something to eat. So we headed on the ship. We headed on the ship. I'm so excited, like seriously. I'm really looking forward to this cruise. Overall, seems like a pretty smooth process so far. All right, y'all, so I finally made it on the gangway. And one of the delays, is that the air conditioner is not working. So they only want to get so many people on here at a time. And it feels like it's not working. It's hot. Nothing coming out. It is hot. But we are almost on the ship. All right, so I made it on the ship. Beautiful. Let's head to the cabin. I'm in 10193. So this way. I like the floors. They look pretty nice. Alright, let's keep moving. Hopefully. Oh, a lot of people have their luggage already. So no surprise here. Alright, so first thing you notice, so when you first get to your room, your key will be on your door. It will be in an envelope. You rip the envelope open and you enter your room. When you get in, you'll put your key here so that the lights and everything else in your room comes on. So let's go on in. All right, let's just pan really quickly. Okay, so that is the room.
Good afternoon, and again, welcome aboard the beautiful MSC Seashore. We can't wait to have you guys. We got some fantastic things in plan for you. But starting at 2:30, that's in the next 10 minutes, I need to see everyone. That means everyone that can fit in the Madison Theater on decks 6 and 7 forward, as I'm giving away some free excursions. That's right, free shore excursions. We'll also show you.
So one thing I like about the room off the bat is, although we know the furniture is not new, it does appear to be a little bit more modern. It doesn't look like it's old from, you know, when the ship was first built. So I do like that. It's a nice vibe. It's nice and clean so far. Now, if I notice anything, I'll report back to you all, because I will do an updated review when I get ready to leave and let you know of any things I find in the room or any issues that I have. So please stay tuned for that. And for now, your girl's getting ready to go do her muster, and I may try to go to, they're giving away a excursion, so I may try to hit that up if I can. So come with me. All right, y'all, so for the muster, you literally just come to your muster station, she scans your card, and that's literally all you do. So a pretty easy process. Scan your card, keep it moving. All right, you guys, so here's a machine I wanted to show you all where you can put your card in and add cash, or, you know, your credit card to your account. For some reason, it wouldn't let me do this online before the trip, so I did it on the ship. Alright, y'all, so I'm standing in line because I want to get me a wristband so that I don't have to pull out my card every single time I want to get some on a ship. Plus, to my understanding, it's waterproof, so I think it's a good idea. So, if you're interested, it is on deck 5. You can get you a wristband. And also, I gotta ask him a question about my internet, because something funny is going on. So I'm gonna show y'all my wristband in a minute. I'm excited about my wristband, and I'm actually hoping that Carnival will start doing the wristbands as well, but we'll see. All right, y'all, stay tuned. I have my wristband in a moment. Yes.
Sure?
Yeah, I'm positive.
What are the bands for?
Well, they're just so I don't have to pull my card out, and they're waterproof too, right? Yeah. And they are $10, and then if you do 4 or more, they're 5. I can take a shower with it on. All right, it's waterproof. Okay, I like that. $10.
$10.69.
Y'all added that little change on there.
Funny to sign down here.
Okay, sure. You laughing at me? I'm a funny person.
Ten your wrist, please. Sure.
No face, no case. All right, sir. Thank Enjoy. You so much. I appreciate you. I won't. You have a wonderful day. All right, y'all, look at my wristband. She is ready. So I like this because I don't have to pull my card out, and it's waterproof. She about the party. Let's go. All right, so I finally made it to the food, y'all, and it is packed. Look at those burger, salad, pizza, everything you can think of. I don't even know what I'm going to eat. I may have to just get in line and grab something, because I don't even know if I'm just getting in line, y'all. All right, y'all, so here's what I got. A whole lot of everything. Fish, a burger, some salads. I got quite a bit, and my dinner is at 7:15, so yeah. beverage hall. So here are the included drinks, coffee, milk. You got different teas and sugar and stuff here. You have juice, orange, cranberry, pineapple, lemonade, strawberry, kiwi, iced tea, lemonade, and water.
Take it back now, y'all. Free house this time.
Grab a white party.
So I'm getting ready to go to dinner. I came back to the room and I had to relax for a minute. I was tired after that sail away party. So look what I found in my room. I don't know if this was here earlier, but I'll have to go back and look at my room tour, but we got snacks and yes, I'm gonna eat them all. Listen, we gotta talk about MSC for a minute. One thing about me, as you guys will get to know if you subscribe to the channel, so I think this is our second ship that we're reviewing. One thing about me, I shoot straight from the hip. You're going to get the real deal, Holyfield, no sugarcoating. My opinion is not swayed by anything. I give you the real. So check this out. I don't know about MSC, y'all. I don't know. For one, the staff, they seem like they don't want to be at work. It's just been different. I mean, I don't know. I'm just used to a pleasant experience. I'm not even going to say just on a ship, but when traveling, period. And this one here on MSC been different. The employees just, it's like they don't want to be here. Talking to people crazy. I had to turn around a couple of times hearing them say little things like, I'm thinking to myself, like, who is you talking to? But anyway, that's one thing. Two, it's hot on this ship. In the room, I will say this. In the room, it feels wonderful. Thank God. The air works, but the rest of the ship is hot. It is burning up. Of course, I'm not talking about, obviously, if you go outside, it's hot. But just on the regular floors, it's hot. Did you guys have that experience? Let me know. If I'm tripping, let me know, because I'm willing to, you know. When we got on, you saw that the gangway, the air conditioner, if you watched that video, if you saw that earlier. And I was like, okay, you know, things happen, but the whole ship seemed like the AC is out. Okay, cool. The food, it's just been okay. It has just been okay. So that was the buffet. You guys saw my buffet earlier. I showed a little bit of the buffet simply because I was really hungry. I hadn't eaten since this morning, so I didn't show a lot. I had chicken fish. I had some salad. I think I had some potato salad and then a burger, and all of it was just, it was all right. It was just all right. That's all I got. That's all I got. But now I'm getting ready to go to dinner, and so I'm wiping their slate clean. I love giving second chances, and my hope is that the dinner is good. So I got dinner, and then I signed up. Make sure when you get on the ship, if you want to do a show, go ahead and sign up because you do have to have a reservation. They have a show tonight, and it's two times. I want to say it's 7:30 and 9:30. My dinner is at 7:15, so obviously I can do the 7:30 show. So I'm doing 9:30. So come on, y'all. I'm solo out here. Come with me, and we're going to dinner and a show. All right, y'all, so I made it down to Tribeca restaurant. I'm a little bit early because I think it's probably like 7:05, 7:10, and we are just waiting for the restaurant to open. So they open right on time, so we're in line here just waiting to get to the food. And this is Tribeca on deck 6. All right, so looking for my table. I'm at 7:48, so I think I'm a little bit down. Oh, here we go, 7:40. Oh, it's just me and one other. No, I'm just kidding. All right, so here's my table. This is so pretty. Okay, MSC. So, yeah, it's pretty, that lovely dining room. All right, you guys, so I got broccoli, potato, and prime rib. Look at that. It looks so delicious. I'm hoping it's good. I normally don't get this, but I decided to get it because my husband is in here and he loves it, so why not? So I'll let you all know how it is. It looks delicious. I'm hoping it's good because I would love for them to redeem themselves, and I am hungry, but I'll check back in later on and let you guys know how good it is. So I made it to the Madison Theater.
Okay, thank you. Hey,
Joseph.
Are you okay here?
It's perfect,
right
here.
Right here. Oh,
Christine.
Yes.
Right here.
At least you don't have to stand.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Anytime. Enjoy. It's pretty big. Lots of room. Look how big it is, you guys. I'm coming on down. Find me a seat. Ooh, I'm gonna have to go back up all these steps, Lord. Maybe I'll come right here. I guess this is a good seat. Hopefully. Well, maybe I should do. You know what? I think I'm going to sit right here. Because then I can get, you know, a good view for you guys. So, see? It is huge. And it feels good. It feels really good in here.
So look, where y'all from? Don't listen, watch this. America, shout out, where y'all from?
Florida!
I live in Florida! I like that, I like y'all. But for real, so we got her Florida, her North Carolina, her Jersey, who else?
Georgia!
Kentucky, Georgia, nice cousins, who else? Detroit. You ain't got outside the airport yet. That's just. And I gotta be careful because I'm from the South, but you know, anytime if I go out in Miami, if I go out in Orlando, it's always one Latino papi. That papi, papi. And I don't know what it is about Latino men, man. Fix their pants anytime they ask you a question. Papi, papi, let me ask you something. No, let me ask you something. Me, 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 You Dominican, Bobby? You Dominican? I'm scared. You Dominican because the way you move. I saw the way you move. You move like you Dominican. You sure you're not Dominican? I'm like, no, no, no. He said, so what you is? What you is? Uh-huh. Okay? What you is? Get okay? You sure? Get okay, get okay. No, no. So what? I said, you sure you're not Dominican? I'm like, I'm just fried chicken. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Okay. Fried chicken, I see. But do we have any celebrate any birthdays? Justin, you're a lucky woman. Let's move right on. Listen, I want to talk about it. Tomorrow is going to be Nassau. We arrive at 10 a.m. 10 a.m. And we got some fantastic show excursions. Maybe you can go jet skiing. I don't know if you're jet skiing or skiing. But maybe you can go swimming some dolphins. Maybe you can go snorkeling out there. Hey, run it in. Now you know they can't swim. We can't swim. No, you can't snorkel like that. There we go. That was the
on deck 18. I'll be up here tomorrow when everybody is in port. I may go to the port for a minute just to get you guys. I may do like a Nassau port tour or something like that, but woo, this is where I'll be. Look at that pool, y'all. Come on now.
There you go.
Watch it. Watch it first. How you gonna do it if you don't know what you're doing? Watch it. We're gonna go right, left, and turn. Okay? So one more time. We're gonna turn to the right. So go right, left, and dip to the right. So that's why we're gonna do it again, because I don't trust y'all at the back. I don't trust y'all over there. We're gonna do it one more time. So from the kicks, just the kicks. Go right, left, dip, right, two, three. Then left, two, three. Now back it up, two, three. And it starts from the top with the right, two, three, four. Get it left, two, three, four. Get it right, left. That's okay. That's what I'm teaching you. She's like, I'm trying to get it. So we'll do it one more time. One more gear from the top. So one more gear from the top. Here we go. Get it together. We're going to get it together. From the top, it goes one, two, three, four. Get it left, two, three, four. Get it right, left, dip it right, two, three, four, to the left, two, three, four, bring it back, two, three, four, get it right, two, three, four, get it right, two, three, four, get high, 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 to the right, there we go, come on, here we go, to the left, there we go, come on, bring it back, I think we got it, Jerusalem, let's get it, that's right, we're gonna get it together, Jerusalem. Are you ready? Y'all got it over here? Y'all focused? We focused? I'm proud of y'all, because y'all did it with drinks. You did it with drinks. Now look, I don't know why I ain't got nobody on this dance floor up here. Five, six, seven, right foot, get it. One, two, three, four, get it left. Two, three, four, get it right. Left, get it right. Here we go, to the left. Come on, bring it back.
Alright y'all, so I'm back in the room for the evening and we have to wrap up and recap today because it has been a lot going on. First, we got to talk about the dinner, because remember, I was hoping the dinner was phenomenal so that they redeemed themselves from this buffet. When I say that dinner was fire, that dinner slapped. My steak, perfection. It was seasoned well, it cut well, it tasted phenomenal. And the people next to me, one of the guys, he got a steak, and the lady, his wife, got some chicken. She said it was a little bit dry, she said, but it tastes very good. So the dinner was phenomenal. Of course, y'all know I had a Caesar salad. I don't think you can really get that wrong. And then I had ice cream for dessert. Very happy and pleased with the dinner. Now the steak that I got was part of the dinner that rotates every day. So I was like, let me get this just, you know, because it won't be available tomorrow. So we'll see what's available tomorrow, but it was fire. So I wanted to make sure I came back and updated you all. And did y'all see that show? They put on a show. I really feel like it was really good. What I liked the most, the dancing was top tier. The dancing was on point. You can tell that they are trained very well. There was one girl that really stuck out. I wish I knew her name, but she really stuck out. You'll see her in my videos. Well, you saw her previously in this video. And she was phenomenal. They were all good. The dancing was top tier. The singing, you know, it was good. But y'all could say, I want everybody to stop doing Whitney Houston, We'll Always Love You. Give it a rest. Not to say people can't deliver it well, but, well, some people can't deliver it well. But that's one of them songs that you just don't touch because nobody is going to get it right. But they did really good. The dancing, the singing was good. They did Adele, Tina Turner, Madonna. The outfits were really cute too. I really love the uniforms, the pink. And there was one girl, she was pregnant. I was like, ah. And she was serving, giving the business. And she was actually the one that did We'll Always Love You. So I can't even imagine how much, you know, that takes the breath control and, And then I went to the tropical party. So I'm tired because the tropical party started at 10:30.
So your girl is beat. So right now, I think it has to be around 11:15 because it started at 10:30 and the director didn't even get there to maybe 10:45. And so I wanted to get some content for you guys. So I stayed out there and, you know, danced a little bit. I learned a new dance. Okay. Y'all see the one where they do the shuffling of the feet and the 1-2 and the turnaround slide. Y'all know what I'm talking about. I don't know the name of it. I'm going to look it up. But it's rare for me to learn a new dance because I think I know them all. But anyway, I'm going to call it a night because you know what? What do I always say? Your girl is tired. But I've had a long day because I wanted to get some footage for you guys. I wanted to go to the club, but unfortunately, I ain't going to make it. But so far, so good. So we'll see what tomorrow brings. I may step out in the port for a little bit. I'm not sure. I may have to stay on the ship because I got a lot of things that I have to do. But I'll see you all in the morning. Bye.